Assalamu alaikum. This is Dr. Aqil Shah with another informative video. In this video, we will take a closer look at the hormones produced by the kidneys, including erythropoietin, renin, calcitriol, aldosterone, prostaglandins, and atrial natriuretic peptide. We'll also discuss the functions of these hormones and how they help regulate various bodily processes. Whether you are a student studying human physiology or just want to learn more about the amazing functions of the kidneys, this video has something for you. So let's get started. The kidneys produce several hormones that play important roles in the body. We will talk about one by one. Number first, erythropoietin. Erythropoietin stimulates the production of red blood cells, which carry oxygen to tissues and organs. Number second is the renin. Renin is involved in the regulation of blood pressure. It is released in response to low blood pressure or low blood volume, and it activates a series of reactions that increase blood pressure. Number third, calcitriol. Calcitriol is the active form of vitamin D, which is important for maintaining healthy bones and teeth. It is synthesized in the kidneys from a precursor found in the diet or produced in the skin through the exposure to sunlight. Number four, aldosterone. Aldosterone helps regulate electrolyte balance and blood pressure. It is released in response to low blood pressure or low blood volume, and it promotes the retention of sodium and excretion of potassium. Number five, prostaglandins. Prostaglandins are a group of compounds that have many functions in the body, including regulating blood pressure and inflammation. The kidneys produce several types of prostaglandins, which are involved in a variety of physiological processes. Number six, atrial natriuretic peptide. This is released by the heart in response to high blood pressure, and it promotes the excretion of sodium and water, leading to a decrease in blood volume and blood pressure. In addition to these hormones, the kidneys also produce enzymes and other substances that play important roles in the body. We hope that you have found this video informative and you have gained a greater understanding of the complex and vital functions of the kidneys. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to bringing you more educational content in the future. For more videos, do subscribe to our channel and take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.